You just stomped on Allison's foot. Actually, I just put my foot out and you ran into it.
Is that good? Okay.
Oh, man. I crawled.
Are you doing a full head-to-toe shot on this?
I'm gonna go get in the car.
Well, I'm gonna ride in the car.
Yeah. Let me back up a little bit.
Janine.
Oh, great.
I understand.
Yeah. So, David, what happened at your party?
Well, what? Okay, Grandma, Grandpa. Ready? Nice smile.
Was there a band there?
Let me do it one more time. I'm going to take without flash because of glasses on. Again? Smile, Grandma. Say cookies. One more.
What?
Whoa!
Claremont's one of the most
expensive.
Claremont.
Well, I met Claremont.
I remember you too.
There goes, right
outdoor,
now.
Outdoor, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay, outdoor. I think I'm all right with that.
Don't got it. Okay, I think they're getting ready to do the
I like it. Katie,
pinch Emily.
Can you hold this for a second?
Do you see the brush?
I'm going to check it for
David, could you help Mom get back to the car?
I certainly have the grandkids. Now, you'll be back in time.
What? Am I supposed to be in the next picture?
No, grandkids.
Joshua
and Brayden and Kendra.
The great-grandchildren.
Joshua.
And April.
I think everybody's gonna have to move.
Because it's far away, you know, it's not like a portrait.
Kendra.
And my toes.
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you think?
Kendra!
It worked for me.
Kendra! Thank you, Christine.
Yeah, all the pictures of the
doctor. It's always nice to have sisters and the extra moms.
And there's a couple of really good earlier.
Julianne, getting a nice picture of your back.
Oh, yeah.
Nice tie.
Yeah, he's a child.
High tack.
He's a kid.
Hey, Brayden.
Oh, no.
Hey, Brayden. You want that? You want it? You have to relax. Wiggle your shoulders for a second.
And I got to change lens because I can't use that same lens again.
Joshua,
Brayden.
Tie down over your butt. It's your bolo.
Oh, Julianne.
All the parents running
Julianne.
Fix.
Julianne.
Everybody look
at Emily.
Scratch down.
All right. Come on, Scott. Let's get on with it.
Oh, take that.
Scott, get that.
Oh, no, Joshua.
Just one attention.
Joshua.
Okay, Joshua.
Hey.
Oh, please.
Oh, hey, Brayden, I love you.
One more. Okay, listen.
Yeah, he's trying.
Joshua, that's the last one. If you give me a nice mouth, so that's, I want a real one, okay? Do you play football, baseball?
Do you read books?
Soccer.
He loves Harry Potter.
Who?
Harry Potter books.
Okay.
That's really good.
That's Colonel Potter, right?
Yeah.
No, think of Harry Potter's books. You're a big rabbit with fuzzy ears.
Are you, Daddy?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, everybody ready? This we got enough. It's mom. Okay, that's enough.
I don't think he knows what he's doing.
Okay.
Like
I'll take camera.
Because it looks like a little rabbit.
Listen.
In mommy's purse.
Julianne, put your clothes back on.
You know, Julianne.
What was the exhibition?
Julianne. I have money in the bank now. I have my retirement.
Yeah, the black part.
What did she do? I missed it.
What's the thing called?
Well, I'll show you.
Oh, you look so handsome, Brayden. You look so handsome.
Is it cold?
No, I'm not cold. It's actually real warm.
Yeah, in the back, he's got a lot of stains in the back. I always wear with a coat.
Yeah.
She'll come like around both of you.
Jacket?
Oh, yeah, he'll crawl through the dirt.
Yeah, you put your hands
I like
in
your
the
jacket
seat.
You got there.
And then,
nice and warm, huh?
You can probably both get your hands in the seat.
There you go.
What?
Zip it up, please.
Oh, she has the new shoes on. Zip it up there.
I was going to say something. Those shoes look ugly.
Oh, damn.
That's a man. That's a man. That's a man. Okay.
I have got any hoods. I can't see.
You make this an action shot. I'm going to take care of Elizabeth Q. Why are
you? It's only one behaving.
What are you doing?
Sit down.
Keeping warm.
Keeping warm.
Someone got a little tank.
And it is a ring. Yes. Kind of smart. Okay.
I think we're okay.
Wonderful.
Well, we were lucky with this weather. It's much better than having the sun because when the sun got a little.
Here we go, guys.
glad you're not doing her family. She's one of the 11 children.
Come over here.
Okay.
Come over there. No.
She's going to readjust it. Okay, come closer, Joshua.
I got this side, okay. I need you to... You got to let go of her and then. No, that way.
That way.
There you go.
Okay. And then you can...
Get all that out of
yeah, that's it. Perfect.
Oh, sure. Yeah. We're not
even...
Gotta watch your hand here,
Joshua. You what?
It's not worth it. You gotta be a gentleman.
But you gotta pay rent.
You don't have to go in the knee, by the way. If you could just like that.
I don't think
you $10 and okay. $9 back.
I need
rent.
Somebody down.
Thanks for
there.
Looking. You're right here between Katie and Emily.
But a little bit in front of them. Emily, don't hang on to him. Don't hang on.
And then I need... Can you
feel better?
Thank you.
Can't see your lovely face.
Okay, so that's fine.
Huh? Hang on. Brayden, don't wiggle. You're stepping on...
Stop
wiggling. Okay. Stand by. Okay, how'd you go?
I just want to make sure it's balanced.
It's already been down now.
Okay.
It's not much of a...
What? Where am I going to put my hand, Brayden? That looks perfect.
What's Brayden doing behind Mama?
You need to straighten your amber out before.
There you go.
I'm going to need to twist it. Is that supposed to be under your collar?
Wow, that's not bad. It may be fine, a few things, okay?
Good, we still got to talk a little four-year-old into being in the picture.
Where is he?
He's in back.
Oh!
No, girls, your job is to stand here nicely.
Don't move.
No holding arms.
Can you move in a little bit closer? Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know, I'm looking right. I don't see you. Okay,
right there. Up a little bit, right there.
Okay, that's what I said.
Like this, right?
I'm okay, I swear, I'm okay.
I remember.
How about you?
Just put your hand in your pocket.
I don't think he has a pocket.
Oh, no, don't
look. I'm looking for my pocket.
He's got a pocket in his hand. No, you can't use that pocket, Brayden.
No,
I can't.
Good try. You could do the whole thing.
Oh, wow.
There it is right
there. There's two more of them.
Yeah, that's it. No,
Kendra? No.
Kendra, watch the camera.
Okay. I will use it sometime. Sometime I won't use it. The little tiny girl on the back, I can barely see her head.
Do you want me to hold her?
Yeah, because I can't see. Okay, guys. Do not look at children.
Okay.
If you look at the children, I'm going to have a picture of everybody beautiful and you looking down this way. It's up to me to make sure I take enough pictures so the children are in there and look good. Okay? You look good. Trust me. All right. Everybody ready?
You need to come next to Grandma.
Oh,
you only need too much on her own.
Okay.
Let me say, cookie. After I took that picture, you gave me a beautiful smile. That's the one I want.
Oh, my gosh, that's too
perfect.
Do your beautiful smile.
What was Scott doing?
Okay, now you guys look at the camera.
Okay.
Brayden, look at the camera.
What's to the end, look at the camera.
Who? Joshua.
Joshua?
Oh, you're doing good now. Everybody's doing a lot better. Okay. We keep on doing it because, you know.
Lots of people.
Yeah, I want to change something here. Let's see, do I need to do that or not? No, no, no.
Remember to only look at the camera.
20
right
pictures, then you can just splice them all together.
There you go.
Okay.
Okay, Jackson. The camera, see your teeth.
Okay, Grandpa. Grandpa.
Great Grandpa.
You're going to have to say cookies. Oh.
With that move, you should open the button. Like the cookies trying to check.
Yes. Chris, you have a very nice shirt.
Hi. Keep reminding you, Grandma.
Hey, Grandma, the back is messed up.
Okay. Okay. Everybody say the word, the sample word, cookie.
Cookie!
Yeah, you didn't say cookie. You cheated. Okay, everybody. One, two, No, no, that's what it is. All right, we got this one. You're making my money worth it, aren't you? Okay, the book. Okay. I think out of the big room, that should do it.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Now, boys, just a minute. Okay. Rest our cheeks.
I know, they are.
What do you want now?
Okay, everybody, get out of the way. Grandma and Grandpa can... Great-grandma and great-grandpa can have a picture taken.
Oh yeah, I did borrow Joshua's.
Oh. Well, you never know.
I don't know.
Yeah, she read the sign, right? Let me take those so that I'll put taking a bunch of
stuff on the only one that I told him I could
talk.
The other one in
the
area
that
the world
with us. Cheryl. I don't know.
Well, if you take this thing down,
we can turn it back.
I have to think that.
Oh, you're over there.
That was Wednesday.
Right. Cheese pie. Would you guys like to take your bows?